set out triggers, brakes and wheel chokes, even if on a level surface. If working near traffic, set up work zone. Warnings using cones and signs. Stand on the floor of the bucket. Do not climb on or lean over guardrails. Accidental hanging over from bucket by operator with lengthy lanyard may cause breathing problem before rescue operation starts. Use short lanyard to avoid thrown outside from bucket. Guard or cover all holes you have created or uncovered before you leave the work area. Label all covers with the word hole or cover to provide warning of the hazard. Keep an eye out for your coworkers, and if a hole is uncovered, take action to cover it, even if you did not uncover it.